At the direction of the President, United States military forces have launched a substantial military strike against Iraq.
The attack is called Operation Desert Fox. U.S. and British troops in the Indian Ocean and the Gulf took part.